Can grafts be pulled out 10 days after a hair transplant? I had a hair transplant of 6,000 grafts 11 days ago. Tonight, I washed my head, gently rubbed donor area with fingers, and had direct touches with shampoo to the recipient area as per doctor's advice. What scared me is that I could pull out some scabs from my transplanted area. They looked like grafts and had hair in them.
Thank you for your question. You submitted a question that after your hair transplant, it was about 11 days after your transplant was done, that you have some scabs and a graft came out, and you want to know will that graft still grow and whether or not it is still viable. Well, this is a question that you probably should ask your hair transplant doctor. But it is not unusual for a few hairs to be shed early on. Now, the question whether or not the active part of that graft, which is the follicle, the dermal papilla, whether that is still intact in your scalp, that remains to be seen. I think that if you were to show this hair follicle to your doctor, they might be able to give you some answers, but I don't think that you can absolutely 100% predict. You know, this is a common issue, and typically we tell our patients that even after a few days, it's very hard for those grafts to really fall out. And so when the scab is flaking off, sometimes it means more that it's a breakage of the hair and not the actual full graft falling out. It's pretty deep in there. When the graft is placed, it's placed at the level that is so deep under your skin that you'd actually would have to physically cut out the graft in order for it to be nonviable. In our practice, we use a combination of our procedure, and we use extracellular matrix to improve the rate of healing and to improve the rates of graft survival. As you probably already know, that a certain percentage of grafts that are placed will not necessarily take, and there are many factors as to why that is the case. The real final results of a hair transplant usually takes about a year before you get a sense of how much really did take. So it looks like, you know, you're on your way, and it looks like you had a very nice result. So I would suggest that you speak to your doctor about this. I would say don't stress out too much about losing a hair or two here or there. But again, this far out from the procedure, it is not likely that the follicle, the key part, or the dermal papilla, the part of the hair, the root, has fallen out, and that you probably are going to be okay. And again, it'll remain to be seen whether or not that hair is viable. So, you know, when you're dealing with thousands of grafts, a couple of hairs here and there may not make it, as well as, you know, depending on how much hair you had existing, certain hairs do not that are existing may also not make it because of shock loss. But that's again, that's a matter of communication between you and your doctor and the examination and continual medical management. So I hope that was helpful, and thank you for your question.